place Ganon and Bowser and Fox. He's looking at me because I just called him Cash Mooney.
Come on, man. Call him Michael.
It's either going to be Ganon versus Luigi or Bowser versus Luigi. Yoshi's story! Ooh, go Luigi! Get that first hit. Forgive me, I do not know this matchup very much. All I just know is don't get hit. But that's against any Ganon. Ooh, alright. So it looks like Luigi will just interrupt all the aerials by wave dash up tilt. Wave dash up tilt and into Ganon's bubble. Get into Ganon's bubble and just keep him there. The Shy Guy! Shy Guy saved him. Yo, I'm hearing things go bloop. Yeah. Maybe someone's messaging you on some of the background applications. Hey, back to the match. Ooh. Oh! Don't mess with this Luigi though. Don't leave yourself open. Dang. Misfire goes through shields. Nah, no. Ganon aerials are pushing the Luigi quite far away though. Luigi can't punish once the arrow goes into a shield. Dang, look at that. Pushback. Alright. Land grab the combo. It's not Falcon where you can E from the edge. Alright, Ian with the first game. Oh, now we see the Bowser. Yo. Yeah. I don't
I don't understand the Bowser. Like, I like Ganon.
Yeah.
I don't understand. Maybe he knows better than I do against Luigi. I don't know how the Bowser versus Luigi match.
I feel like Ian just brought out the Bowser just so he could show the Bowser. Oh, that up air! Hey, Luigi trying to keep Bowser in that corner. And Bowser is away from the corner. Now Bowser is putting Luigi in the corner. Oh, I thought he was gonna drop down forward there. Yeah, he needs 5%.
He's now a shit tier.
Hey. dang, these up airs though. He's just, it's a really- Oh, he almost got that forward smash. Who knew that, dang. Ouch. Ouch. A timeout? Oh, Bowser timing out? He just, like, sits by the edge and just... That and just edge attacks. Aerial down B. Oh, okay. If that Bowser lived. That would be like a little bit of humiliation for Luigi. That was some good wave landing though. So it seems that Luigi is unprepared for this Bowser's up B range. Uh oh. What is gonna happen? Oh. It's like, when you use your floating side B, you try to wave dash on the stage.
It actually just brought Luigi up and then back down. Lol.
Ooh, Luigi went over the dash attack. I mean, the edge attack.
You know, that was about the dash attack.
Oh man, all of those. 10 more percent. 10 more. Oh no, don't dash attack.
You're gonna try edge guard.
Oh, stay on the edge. Go for the taunt edge guard. Oh. Ooh, he almost got another up air. Hey, come on, Luigi. Can you bring it back? Ian with the Bowser.